And gentlemen.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, that was Betsy Propane.